So guys, good evening, and today we are going to make iced tea with lemon cooler. We are going to use Tropicana Lychee Delight for mocktail. So main ingredient is iced tea. This is tea without milk. In this we have boiled tea leaves with cardamom, ginger, mint leaves. And give it a good boil and cool it for at least 2 to 3 hours. It will give a good taste. And we have taken the lemon juice, 4 to 5 lemon juice for 2 servings. So first of all, take half lemon juice in a 1 jar. Add that tea mixture to it. About half quantity, then add a generous quantity of ice cubes into it. Remember that it will take a taste to very tasty when it serves too much cold. Now it's time to add lychee juice. Fill the jar with full lychee juice, add some more ice cubes and give it a good stir. Cover the lid of this mohsen jar and serve it chilled. I'm sure that you will definitely enjoy this recipe in this scorching heat of summer. This will definitely soothe your body as well as mind. Try this at your home and please share your experience in comment box. Thank you.